Good day, and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, where I play chess on leechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. I know I labeled today as Simul Saturday, and I'll be honest, I forgot it was Saturday until about 30 minutes ago. And I've not had the chance to, you know, find a Simul that's running or to start one of my own. So instead, I'm going to play some tournament games. I'm just going to take a quick look. There's usually an Rapid Arena Open Tournament available. So I'll join that one, and we'll see where this goes. I'll probably get clobbered, and that's fine, because I'm mostly just here to learn and have fun. But with that, let's get started. Got some good music going on, at least. Ah, yes, good song. I'm surprised it's taking this long to pair me off with somebody. Like, I'm near the bottom of the list because I haven't been playing, and there's a lot of people here who are paused, so I figured it would hook me up with one of them. Ah, here we go. Let's see how this goes. In other words, I'm probably going to get crushed, and that's fine. It's totally fine. Just here to enjoy the game. It would help if you could see the game. What's going on here? It's showing a completely wrong window. Of course it is. There we go. And we don't have our clock either. Hey, that should be better. You can see the game now. I'm not worried about that right now. This is probably a terrible idea, but we're going to try it and see what happens. Oh yeah, this was absolutely a terrible idea. No, this is a terrible idea. Terrible idea! I don't know. I thought I had an idea here. I thought I saw something. And maybe I did, and I don't know what I'm looking at. This is probably an even more terrible idea. I mean, I'm putting pressure on this pawn, but it's not really doing anything as long as the rook and king are here to protect it. Thank you. I need to think about this. That was a really neat trick because, you know, my queen's hanging here. He could take the knight on the next turn. I think the only way to make this not be worse off for me is to queen trade, and then I can get my knight out of there. We're almost certainly moving the knight. It's just a question of where we're moving it to. And I think back here is where we want to go. Shoot. That just blundered the... Yeah. So I was thinking, oh, this bishop won't be protected anymore, right? That rook is just gonna sit there while I take it. Yeah, I'm not gonna give up. Not until it's well and truly over. I mean, being down a bishop and a pawn is, you know, there's worse things in this world than that. Actually, I did just see something. So I probably didn't want to do that. Yeah, that's what I saw. Let's say he's probably going to move that bishop now. Probably gonna take here, I'm guessing. Or not. May as well address that issue while I see it. Well, that's a good song. I like this one. I don't really want to be trading pieces, but the alternative is I lose a rook from the knight fork that would have happened here. So let's not do that. Kind of really hoping he was going to move that. This is probably a mistake. And I kind of figured he was going to do something like that. Not bad. Oh, well, yeah, okay. I've blundered the bishop. Rook, Kyle, it's over. I want him out of it! Move back to the tournament, try to get paired up with another player. Alright, let's begin the game. Let's see if I can avoid blundering the rook this time. Probably not. But we'll see. Okay, I guess we'll take the knight. If you've established anything over the last few days, it's that I don't seem to be able to win games until I'm down material. Don't seem to be too good at winning games, period, though, so... Kinda hinders my plan a bit. I mean, if he wants the knight, it's his. I'm not fussy. I didn't think he would want it that badly. Gotta be careful here. That's a lot of pressure. Hmm. I think we better retreat for now. It's a pretty good move, I have to admit. I guess we'll go here. I definitely want to interrupt that line of attack. Pretty good move. Sometimes the best defense for your king is one of your opponent's pawns. I was just curious about the other ratings this person had. Is there somewhere I can go that... Okay, yeah, I can pull it up here without interfering with the overlay. I had a plan for this. Hey, thank you for the follow, Jane Bell Swift. Happy to have you on stream. I actually just got some new channel art, so I'm pretty happy about things right now. But I might want an update at some point, who knows? Here, I think, is where I need to go. Wonder if we're gonna run out of time to get this counted for the tournament. It's a distinct possibility. The goal is to get this bishop, I'm guessing. I don't really want that bishop gotten, though. This is really making me think. this is probably not the right move, but we're going to go here and see what that does. I think I have to do the queen trade. I see what the plan is. I have to take this. And of course, that's the end of the bishop, but doesn't. There we go. We're both running low on time. It's been a while since any game go like that. He's gonna flag. That's unfortunate, because I really wanted to see how that game would turn out. There's absolutely no chance I'll get paired off in time for the tournament, so let's switch back. I'm going to see if I can find a simul. No. There's no simuls currently hosting. And it would take a while to get one organized for the stream, so I don't think I really could do that and still have enough time. So, I think I'll just do some blitz games for a bit. Until we can call it a night on the stream. I wish my opponent good luck. D4 player, huh? Alright. Oh, Queen's Gambit accepted. Because bad things happen when I decline the Queen's Gambit. Guessing something along these lines is what they're aiming for. I'm not too worried about that. You can go for that if you want. Not gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna castle. Oh, this is a good song. I like this one. Certainly don't mind it when I can execute a tactic against my opponent. It also cuts off his bishop from this diagonal when he pushed that pawn. So I can't complain about that at all. Actually, I think at the end this one's a pawn for me, but I could be wrong. He resigned? Okay. I'll take a win. I'm not fussy. I didn't think I would get a win that quick. He wants a rematch. Alright, we can do a rematch. Wish my opponent good luck. I'm gonna play e4. Till I get a little bit more back into chess, I think I'd rather stick with the familiar. Yeah, okay, we're good to do this. Get me blunder checking. Like, I actually blunder check on occasion! Yeah, okay, and then we're gonna back the bishop off, right? Yeah. Somebody sent me a message that said hi, so I'm gonna have to go say hi to them at some point. When the game is done. I have no idea what I'm doing. I really should be developing my pieces, and developing the rook in this fashion is not usually the way to go, but sure, okay. Yeah, developing the rook like that was a stupid idea. Oh, was that ever not a great idea? Oh well. I know for next time. I did just see that. That looks kind of nice. Develops my knight, so I'm at least going to do that. Like, what is the plan here? Okay. Let's not allow that. Yeah, back the knight off. I'm a bit surprised. I didn't think he was gonna back the knight off so quickly. This could get tricky for black, depending on how I want to play this. How he plays it. Interesting. I would have preferred to keep that knight a bit longer, but okay. Keep him up there, I mean. Alright, I'll just put him there then. I'm not fussy! This is a good song. I'm pushing that pawn ahead. Before my bishop gets trapped. Yeah, I did have concerns about that. Oh, wait. I can do this now. That works. Dude, there was a reason I put the bishop there. Uh-huh. Yeah, this might be game over for me. No, it isn't. I can do this. Really not keen on trading bishops, to be honest. Let's do that. I think we want to guard this. Ooh, that was really good. Yeah, it's over now. That was well played. I should have seen that. I should have known better, because I lose just about every rematch, but I definitely learned something from that. I got a message from someone. I'm not sure who, but could challenge him to a game. I'm only going to do a casual challenge. Ah, here we go. We're in a game. Wish my opponent good luck. I wish my opponent good luck right before they crush me. It's fine. Interesting. You know, this knight with nowhere to go is kind of annoying. I got an idea. It's probably a terrible idea, they all are, but it's an idea. Kind of a cool song. I was going to move here so that the knights would be protecting each other, but I decided against. Nice. Do you want to bring it back here? I think so. I don't know. I hope that's the right answer. Nah, I feel like this was totally the wrong answer. This was totally wrong! Well, I guess it wasn't totally wrong, but it's suboptimal, I guess is the way to put it. So I'm offering a queen sacrifice and I'm down two pieces and I'm gonna get double pawns for it? Eh. It's not great. I didn't even see that. Should have seen it. Gotta be careful about knight forks here. Although, I mean, this square would be dangerous for the knight. Ooh. Really didn't like that discovered check. I thought briefly about checking him and then getting the rook after, but that wouldn't have worked because the king could have gone here. Oh, I didn't think he was going to take. Okay. Here would be a blunder. We don't want to do that. I'm going to run out of time before he beats me at this pace. No. Why didn't I do anything about that? I mean, these moves are just a waste of my time more than anything. Oh, okay. I didn't see that. I think that's a better move. Oh, I saw that fork like three moves back, so you think I'd remember it now, but nope. I'm gonna congratulate my opponent on a good game, because clearly I can't win. He'd be easy to... It'd be easy for him to pull off a victory in these cases. And wow, I wish I could talk. In this case, so I'm gonna resign. He played that really well. Very well played. Do I wanna do one more game before I call it a night? Yeah, I'll do one more blitz game and then I'll call it a night. Alright, I wish my opponent good luck. And I should probably make a move. Just in case he takes. All right, I'll take. Yeah, that was a mistake. I forgot to take this guy into account. That's okay, I don't need that knight to lose this game. It's a bit of a surprise to see a queenside castle, to be honest. Wait a minute. I saw something for a moment. Wait, oh. Thought that queen was hanging for a moment. Like, wait a minute. All right. Ooh, not bad. Don't particularly want to trade queens. Especially where I'm down material. But let's trade queens. Thank you. That wasn't very nice. Wasn't very nice at all. I think the game's over for me. Maybe it isn't. Sure, I don't think it's great. Can't even take this pawn, which was part of the original plan. Guessing here's gonna be the next move. Guess we'll find out, huh? Should have seen that coming. I think I've gotten all I'm gonna get out of this game, and I'm definitely not gonna win it, so I'll let my opponent take it. He played that really well. That was a good game on his part. And I think of that, I will, I'll pull the plug on the stream at this point. Because I'll be honest, I'm tired. I think it's partially what's impacting my game. Aside from the fact that I just need to study more. But, I'll pick this up again tomorrow. Again, team tournament Monday morning. Anybody that's part of the fan club on Lee Chess, welcome to join. Be happy to have you. It's on Monday morning, 9:30 a.m. UTC. We're going to try to do one of those weekly. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you're watching on YouTube, please feel free to hit like and subscribe down below. I would love to hear your comments in the comments section as well. Have a great day, everyone. Thank you. Bye.